Hello, it's me. Yo, 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 what's good? What's good, y'all? I'm going live now because my eyes aren't free, so I'm gonna watch that if I can watch it. Hope you guys are all well. Right, let's get into Oh my God, I just realized. Fucking hell. Sort this out quickly. What the fuck, man? Some of these guys aren't good enough, right? Oh my. Some of these players are not good enough, man. I'm gonna find the next Salah in Egypt, bro. I know he's going on loan. Oh no, we sold him. Oh man. That's a bad sign. All right, let's go. I think we've got. Valencia against Barcelona. Who's gonna win the game? Oh, I think we're gonna get beaten in this game, man.
The stadium is buzzing already, and with good cause. Two top. Well, it's a
And we
city
got no
where
Hoyland either.
football is a big
Fucking
part
hell.
of the local culture. Welcome to the Mestalla here in Valencia. I'm Derek Ray on the
We're either
commentary
gonna get
desk, and
absolutely
I'm delighted
battered
to
or we're
be
gonna
joined
win the
as
game.
always
Wait,
by.
give me 2 seconds.
Stuart Robson, an action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Valencia versus Barcelona.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your
You're
individual
new
battles,
mensch.
outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Now, options are plenty. And let's give credit to the defending. Emiliano Buendia. And teammates to play it to. Now veering in field. Spot on with that tackle.
Run it.
For Valencia, a very good victory in the last game against Getafe. How might this one go, Stuart?
Well, that was a really good result. To go away and win required a top quality performance. Today, I think we'll see them dominate the play, create good chances, and win the game. Let's hope they play at their best.
Damn, the crowd's going off.
He's beaten him here.
What block, Hugo Grant? Not Hugo Grant. Hugo, whatever his last name is.
And over it comes. Well, the danger is still there.
Gamuli.
Joao Cancelo.
How's that not offside?
Really important piece of last ditch defending. A chance to whip it in. And it's still on. Can they cover up?
Bro, that was so close to getting in.
Well, that was a big chance for Barcelona to take the lead. But they've been thwarted by a brilliant save from the keeper. Magnificent stop.
And looking to apply further pressure from this position. The same
Oh! You alright, mate?
Alright, mate. Well, I'm in the boys' change room, yeah?
Yeah, so do you know the green box on the where the window is?
Green box where the window is? The
Yeah.
blue one?
Yeah, well, blue one. Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, so go in there, and it's on the left-hand side, like underneath the tarpaulin thing.
Left-hand side of that box. I got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
All right, mate.
If only I knew it was blue.
Blue,
There's
green.
a bad looking for a green one. There is a green one. There's two big ones there.
Green,
right,
blue.
I'll
Fuck's
catch you
sake. See you later, mate.
tomorrow.
Bye, mate. Bye. I'm back.
I decided to go short for this one. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Ter Stegen. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. And he's in an offside position.
What? How they know it was going to me, though?
João Cancelo. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. And a goal kick given.
That should have been a foul.
Eray Chumert giving the ball to the opposition that time. Torres. Gundogan. On to De Jong. Opportunity to go ahead. A goal! The opening shot of the match. A richly deserved lead. And now they can celebrate.
Well, just watch this again.
Fuck, man.
Inch perfect. And from what? There, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Thierry Correa. Here's Kumar. Buendia. Oh, tremendous vision. Kakere.
Well, on a good day, that might have gone in for the equaliser. Yeah, I agree. That was half a chance, I would say. But they still trail here.
Ferran Torres. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Robert Lewandowski with an incisive pass. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes! Incredible stuff!
Well, let's look at this again. And what a 1-2 it is to unlock the defence. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Oh.
And there it is. So back in business, and Valencia's difficulties were there for all to see in the first half. How do they respond now? Kakere? Electing to shoot. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Ter Stegen. Well, this could really help the cause. It might be. Oh, that's a good save.
Well, you feel they needed to score there just to get back in it. But it's a brilliant save from the goalkeeper.
Incisive pass. He's just got to continue his run. That's effective pressure high up the pitch. What a commitment to defending. Player on the way again.
Well, the woodwork has just denied them a 3-goal lead here, but you just can't see them.
Bro, we're not coming back, man. Honestly, we're getting battered, bro.
Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from La Liga coming up for you. It's Valencia, and they take on Rayo Vallecano. And a shooting chance for Lewandowski. And he did so well to move.
Fucking hell, man. We're getting back, man. Why is everyone so unhappy? It's fucking pissing me off. Just be happy you'll fucking win the league, mate. Fuck.
Time for the change now. Another short corner here. Very quick thinking there. Torres. That is how to keep it out of the net.
Bro, they got De Bruyne on the bench as well. Like, it's crazy. We ain't winning this, man. Get on the end of this. Clearance. Get it out, to be bro. A routine save. Balde. Take the run.
Valencia showing good wits. A chance to eat into their lead. De Bruyne. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it fizzled out. Another La Liga treat in store for you soon on EA TV. It's Barcelona, and they'll be facing Almeria.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Determined
defending. Oh, man, I can't be arsed.
Well, something has happened at one of the other venues. Let's get the up-to-date news from Alex.
Yes, it was a penalty.
Second loss of the season here, lads. Unfortunately. With that
totally guessed what he was gonna do.
Make the run.
With just over 10 minutes left to play. Oh.
Thanks as always, Alex. There to win it back. Will it happen for them? Real chance.
Oh, bastard. Piece of defending.
Who can he pick out? Well, it has come to nothing. Did really well to get through. Determined defending. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Can he get one back? It's got to be.
Come on! Get the ball.
A lifeline in this game. And this could be a dramatic finale. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Gundogan. And intercepted it. Down by a goal. This could be the...
No!
Well, that should have been the equaliser. I'm not sure they'll get another chance now.
And there it is. The match is over, and Valencia fans certainly won't be celebrating a defeat for them. Your assessment?
Well, Derek, not quite good enough today. Yes, they only lost by one goal, but I never felt they were in control of the game. A frustrating day all round for the coach.
Another loss. I can't be arsed, man. Another loss. Bro, this is bullshit, man. Honestly, feel like it's fucking, bro, we're not even gonna win the league now. Even if we win our next game, we'll still be on 40 points. And, like, Barcelona ain't gonna lose that, are they? Let's be real. Like, we got this game here, and then we got literally a massive break. Let these guys have a fucking break, man. Man, we need to win this game, bro. If we don't win this game, then fucking hell. We're getting got absolutely battered last game against Barcelona, bro, and snow.
Hello, welcome. Here we are again, raring to go at the Estadio de Vallecas. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And what we have coming up for you is action from La Liga EA Sports. It's Rayo Vallecano
bro, we haven't got a good fucking backup. That's the problem, bro. Needs to fucking get better centre mids to actually back up.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, it's a 4-5-1, but with three of the midfield players giving close support to the centre forward, and the other two sitting deeper. Also, watch out for the fullbacks getting forward.
Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. And a really good stop.
Well, that's a save of the highest quality. Great goalkeeping there.
And he's going to go back and issue.
Come on! Fucking hell for that. Get in there, man.
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Come on.
And the ball moving again. What sort of get response in. Will we see from them now? Razziu. Martin. And in the perfect position to read it. And it's a quality pass. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can level it up.
Not again.
Well, no card, just a warning.
What? Protestations. Are you fucking joking? Bastard ref. That wasn't even in the box. Ah, I see.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
An opportunity to level matters. In it goes! A well-taken penalty!
Well, let's take another look. He chooses the right way to dive, but it's a good penalty because it's the height that beats him as it goes up.
Peter. And that is going to be a free kick. Berezovsky. Moving forward effectively. That's a useful cross. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, looking at the table, it's easy to see why Valencia fans are disgruntled. Their side flattering to deceive. Maybe that's an understatement, Stuart.
Well, they're in a Champions League spot at the moment, and good luck to them. They've surprised everybody with the quality of their football. They just now need to keep it going.
Well, I'm hearing the referee has pointed to the penalty spot in one of the other games. Let's hear more about it from Alex.
Yeah, it was a penalty for Sevilla. I think he gave him the eyes because he sent the keeper totally the wrong way. It's now 1-0 with 23 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. Fulquier. Attacking possibilities here for Valencia. Promising pass.
Ref, that was more of a penalty than my one, man.
De Frutos. Moving the ball more than decently, but can they take the lead? Quiñones. Illegal play.
What? What? What for? This ref, these refs is fucking wank. What? I can't, man.
This attack looks highly promising. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Not much time to make up his mind. No possibilities in the center. Danger averted. The danger. Cease. De Frutos. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Press off, man. Rare. I'm through, man.
Here at the Estadio de Vallecas. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, he certainly got his team back into this game with that goal. Because up to that point, they hadn't played particularly well. I think he's had a decent first half, but he'll be looking to build on his goal in the second 45.
Can't be arsed with this fucking game, man. Fucking shit game, bro. Give away penalties all the time. It's not even a pen. Fucking bullshit, man.
To open up the defense. Oh, played over. Oh, disappointing clearance. Fulquier. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. An exciting La Liga match in prospect here on EA TV. It's Rayo Vallecano facing Getafe. Must take the lead here. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
How's that a goal kick as well?
Frutos. Cease. Regain possession. Opportunity it is.
Yes! Come on! Vamos! Let's fucking go. Come on.
Well, it's a decent goal, but the defenders certainly played their part. Where were they? They were absolutely all over the place.
Almost didn't go in then.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Espino. Unai Lopez. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from La Liga coming up for you. It's Valencia against Villarreal.
What? That's a pen, man. That's a foul. We didn't even get the ball. Fucking game, man.
Just 20 minutes remaining now. And in the right position to read it. Throw-in's given. And it is substitution time at this juncture. Not just from one side, but from both. Lejeune. Martin. It's with Lopez. De Frutos. Unai Lopez.
What the fuck? Oh, how has he missed?
Playing it in. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Missed completely. Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was on the right. It's a poor effort, really. Right, over to Alex Scott now, because Alex, I understand, there's been a goal at the Estadio Nuevo Los Caminos. Many thanks as ever, Alex. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? And they will be.
What is out? This ref! These refs are fucking shite! Bastard refs, man, every time! Oh, that ball was just awful, final ball.
Martin. Pate Sis. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. A lot of space to attack. And he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off.
Yes!
So that will do it. As the referee blows the whistle, this game is in the history books. And a win for Valencia. The fans certainly were.
It was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances. But overall, they just about shaded it.
Fucking have it. Get in there. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe. I'll catch you next one. Stay safe in a biz.